guys. Today we're going to introduce you with two unmanned market in China from two technology giants. There will be no staff, no lines, and no cashier. So today we're going to introduce you with something special.
The first thing I noticed is a smart pricing system in Alibaba's Hema store. This price tag looked like that they were the paper kind of thing. It's actually a special technology that the price could be able to change in real time. Every price tag has a barcode where you can open up the app to scan a barcode and see the price of each item. You can also see the reveals of the product.
I actually chose a Bellina Frappuccino and I'm going to check it out. This is also a distribution center for the offline order.
I just saw a staff who works in the store fulfilling the online order. He has a bag and they pick the product according to the order from online. The staff has only 3 minutes to go for finishing picking up the goods. And what is even more amazing is rather than walking across the store, he puts it on the conveyor belt and it took it to the ceiling, to the back area where it will go out for delivery. There are so many staff rushing back and forth in the store, picking up and delivering the orders. If you live within 3 kilometers of a Hema store, you can have a delivery within 30 minutes. In JDX Mart, you will never have to wait in lines. There's no physical checkout in store as well.
JDX Mart has been in the works for a while. It's like if you're in a hurry, just go through the store, grab whatever you need, and just work out. We're gonna head it over and see what's gonna happen.
Actually, all you need is a smartphone and you start shopping. First of all, generate your scanner info in the app, generate a QR code, match your facial profile, and the ID will be confirmed through the face recognition. This is made possible using AI technology and the visual recognition is attached to the product. So actually, the total purchase will be charged through the credit card.
Like, I'm gonna take a bottle of this fiber Sprite. Every time I take something from the smart shelf, this is the RFID tag that is already attached to the shelf.
Door opens, good taken. Door closes, and then check out and build automatically.
我们每层的这个货架黑色的，其实它是一个这种重力的一个感应的一个仪器啊，就叫我们简称叫重力货架啊。那重力货架这块呢，我们会配合我们的上方的这种摄像头，有很多的摄像头来配合重力货架来进行我们精准这个物品的识别。扫码之后呢，进店啊，那这会儿它就其实已经在我的这种空中的购物车里面了，对。然后我在放回去的时候呢，他也会感觉到我已经把货物放回去了。那其实更多的是一些品类的，确实可以满足消费者。消费者永远是会感觉到我们超市里面有更多更好的东西，他会随时来看，而不只是为了科技而科技。对。
I will be later on receiving and transactional details straight to my smartphone.
All right, guys, stay tuned and thanks for watching.
Okay.